So you've got Chris Hemsworth, you've got a lot of humour, which I think women appreciate much more than men. They've got a far more developed sense of humour than men have. You have got, he's not a bad looking lad either, is he? Tom Hiddleston.
Yeah,
you wouldn't kick him out of bed. So Tom Hiddleston, Chris Hemsworth, humour and some romance with the Natalie Portman, Chris Hemsworth ongoing saga.
Yeah, not lots then.
And you've got me as a naughty elf.
You're the top.
And all the girls love a naughty elf, I hope. You're welcome.
Hello, Chris. Lovely to see you this evening.
Oh, Absolute Radio.
You are looking very dapper this evening.
Thank you very much.
I have to say.
Thank you.
And how much fun is it playing a baddie?
Oh, it's the most fun. You know, they're the best parts, really. And hopefully I've pulled it off.
No.
And there's a couple of baddies in this film. There's me, there's Tom Hiddleston, there's Loki, and then there's Ada Wally, who plays Algrim and Curse. So you get three in this film.
A lot of actors say that, you know, playing a baddie is more fun than playing, you know, the sort of romantic, you know, guy. Would you say that's true then?
Oh, no, I'd rather do the romance, to be honest with you, because I've played a couple of baddies. But yeah, it is. It's good fun.
And how much fun was it making this film? Because it's an epic film with huge, like, set pieces and, you know, there's a lot of funny bits in it as well, isn't there?
There's a lot of humour in the film, surprising amount of humour. Unfortunately, I'm excluded from that. I am the miserable, miserable swine at the centre of it. So my job really was to bring menace and jeopardy. But yeah, a surprising amount of humour. It's a great it's a great experience to work on a film like this. It's a challenge, mate. 6 hours in makeup and a lot of responsibility and red carpet and all that.